Bar Middle School. I'm Ja'Kayla Howard.
And I'm Jessica Duncan, the Principal Reese, Assistant Principal Calhoun, faculty, staff, and student body.
May you please stand for a Pledge of Allegiance and remain standing for a moment of silence.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
You may be seated. Here's to Derrica Peterson with the character Ed.
Kimora Towson with this week's lunch.
And Jessica Duncan with this week's weather. Monday will be corn dogs. Tuesday will be baked cod. Wednesday will be chicken Alfredo. Thursday will be barbecue pulled pork. And Friday will be baked chicken tenders.
Looks like a warm week with no rain in the forecast.
What a lovely bright yellow home with handprints. Wow, that's creative. I wonder who lives in it. Let's see. All the beautiful colors.
Oh, well, you know, it was done by my very own school, Martin Hill. The robotics team built it, wood and all.
It is accompanied with
half a door, a full door, and windows.
Could you test the slide out for us?
A lovely Martin Little built home.
What are you going to miss most about MMEs?
I'm going to miss most of my seventh grade friends.
How do you feel about going to the high school?
I feel very excited, but then again, I'm not going to know anybody.
What are you going to miss most about MMEs?
I'm also going to miss band and the teachers.
How do you feel about going to high school?
I feel very excited, but I feel like I'm not going to know what most of the classes are on my first day.
What are you going to miss most about MMEs?
I'm going to miss the teachers most because I don't like most of the kids.
Yeah. How do you feel about going to the high school?
I'm very excited about going to the high school because, you know, a new start.
What are you going to miss most about MMEs?
I'm going to miss my favorite teachers.
How do you feel about going to the high school?
I'm not sure.
What are you going to miss most about MMA?
I'm going to miss, basically, I'm going to miss Ms. Young, Mr. Kogel, Mr. Dixon, and Ms. Burnett because, like, I just love them. And I'm going to miss Coach Carney yelling every day.
How do you feel about going to the high school?
Well, I'm so ready to graduate high school, so you know I'm happy about just going to the ninth grade.
What are you going to miss most about MMS?
What I'm going to miss most about MMS is the teachers, especially Mr. Cole, Coach Conner, and Ms. Jerome.
How do you feel about going to the high school?
I'm nervous, but happy at the same time.
What are you going to miss most about MMS?
Miss Burnett and all the math economics and everything.
Go Miss Burnett.
How do you feel about going to the high school?
It's like, I'm scared because it's like really big and you don't know where to go. I'm scared. And plus, I'm actually happy because I'm climbing the scale.
Can you do a dance class? What are you going to miss most about MMS?
The thing I miss about MMS is Ms. Young being dedicated to her work, make sure all her students pass by.
How do you feel about going to the high school?
I feel great because I get to get away with, I get to get away from a lot of drama and people that I didn't like in Martin Middle.
What are you
going to
miss about Martin Middle?
What I'm going to miss is my favorite teacher, Ms. Burnett, because I like her math class and she's a nice teacher.
How do you feel about going to high school?
I feel great because I'll meet a lot of new people and I get to hang out with new friends.
Martin Middle will be hosting an athletics banquet on May 15th.
All Martin Middle athletes and cheerleaders will be invited.
But it was great. This has been an amazing year. An amazing year. Our eighth grade is tops around in this area. Our eighth grade has accomplished so many things. So coming in, you have some big challenges ahead of you. To fill the shoes of the students that came before you. There's a big challenge here, and we have big expectations of you. But
the Dallas County High School graduating seniors will be visiting our school on Thursday.
Book club projects are due to Ms. Stauffer this Thursday, May 10th. The pizza party will be held on Monday, May 21st, for those students who have the best AR test scores and book club projects. Winners will be announced next week. Students, don't forget that all library books are due back into the library on Monday, May 14th, and students will not be allowed to check out any more books for this school year. Please return your books on time.
Thank you and have a nice day.
This broadcast was brought to you by Team 1.